EC Ranger.
Hey guys, EC Ranger here, and I know I'm a little late, but I really wanted to get this off of my chest. Now, as you all know, Pew Omega Siva, the actor who played Shane Clark in Power Rangers Ninja Storm, sadly passed away at the young age of 38. May God rest his soul. And it was a really tragic moment. The past few days have been quite rough for me as I grew up watching this guy. And he has been a huge source of inspiration for me. I don't know how I'm going to cope with such loss. But I'm trying my best to do so. He was my childhood hero. He was in fact the very first Red Ranger I laid my eyes on. I didn't know anything about Power Rangers until I saw Power Rangers Ninja Storm ad on TV, back in 2003. And I must say, the performance that he delivered on show was simply amazing. At first, he had trouble being a ranger. But once he got the hang of it, he became a great leader, and quite an inspiration, for all of his loving fans. He had a charismatic and charming personality, and was an amazing, fun-loving person. I want to thank him for all the moments of happiness, laughter, joy, excitement that I got from watching him perform in the show. My favorite moments of him were when he instantly developed a bond with Skyla and she became his battleizer. And also when he bravely led his team against Lothar, despite losing all of the Ranger powers. I would like to end this video with one of his famous quotes. "We may not be Power Rangers, but we still have the power."